Hello guys, welcome and thank you for watching my video. So my name is DS. So today I will play the Ideal Golf Tycoon. So I will play Ideal Golf Tycoon. So in here you can know it is about the managing golf department. So let's roll. So check out I play this. Alright. So in here you can see in here. So it is you need to manage the what we call it is like the golf resort. So people want to play it, and then you need to arrange them to play it, and you can get the money. So it is like you become the businessman to play this. So you see in here it is said, so you are the new boss. Great. Oh my god. Oh sorry. I alright, keep collecting their cash and they will keep playing. So you can see in here that I have a four ringgit, so $4 or $4, I don't know. So I need to buy one, and then it is like tutorial that I need to play. I need to get the money, and then the customer can play the game. So if I not press the money, they not play the game. So it is like the rule in that. So okay, it is little bit a bored game, but if you like the business thing, and then nice job filling the level bar adds the multiplier to your cash earning. You will get another multiplier at level 25. Alright. Okay, multiplayer. Alright, how do I know the level? Okay, that is level 10. Okay, so it is like the board game, but you can play this and then you can shut down the game, but it is still use the time to get your money like that, I think lah. Because I see the description of the game, so it is about the review. I think it is quite good. You have to enough cash to hire a coach. Coach will contact cash from the golfer automatically, even when you are playing the game. Aren't playing as you see? If I don't play the game, it is still working like that. It is still give your money, so it is quite good for who want to play this game. So I very suggest to play to download it. Suggest you to download it and then you play it for you else. So actually I have record 3 times video, which is first about the IO game, which is like that. Then the record is, I don't know where's the record video, I don't know where the video. The second I play the another game, and then it is missing two, and then this is the last game. It is so make me angry, so never mind, it is okay for me. So this game is quite bored for me, I think. So but I want to give the review about this game. This game does not need you to buy something any else, like need to get your money, but it's quite good because you can arrange them to you want to get another what we call it is ads or not. If you get ads, you can get the bucks in there, the money in there. So it is quite good lah, game money, yeah. So this is pro golf can hire after the first trophy reset. Once you have a coach on T2, they provide awesome boost to your diving golf. So keep building this. Alright. So I don't know how. Okay, I can get the another golf coach. So I don't know. Okay, what is this? Watch ads. No, I don't want to watch ads. So I don't know where the video missing. I record it 3 times. it's like 4 hour that I record two video, and then this is disappear like that. Oh, I very miss. I very mess up. So I hope this game is record properly, and then I can upload it in YouTube. So as you can see in here, it just buy, upgrade, and then you can get the trophy. I don't know how to get the trophy, but eventually you need to get all of the teeth. I don't know, it is 4 teeth only or it have another teeth. So let's see in here. Okay, so that have the truck in there. So what I need to do, I can aim it, and then what can I do in here? Oh my god, the truck is 10 property damage. So reward 2.12k. I'm not sure why the property damage, then I get the reward in this game, but it is what I think is the logic is, when you have an insurance, truck insurance, that property in your business, then the damage that you can get, the another reward lah, another the insurance lah, I think. So the game is like that, just in like this. If you want to download it, it is just like Idle Golf Tycoon, I think. Idle Golf Tycoon, you can play it, or it is the progress will be run when you off the phone. It use your what we call the time, the real time lah, the real time. So what else in here can we get it? So let's see, the Pro Golf Pros can be hired after the first trophy. Okay, it is the trophy. Alright, I don't have a trophy anymore. So upgrade, it is tier 2, tier 6, or tier 7, tier 8. So it is by can be a billion, million. So I think it is, I need to upgrade the T until 8, I think. So okay. Okay, property damage, I got the 4k. It's not a lot lah, but it's okay for the first time I played. So what can I do anything in here? The game is just you need to wait, and then you got the money. That's all. No, it is just like Tycoon lah. I love the game of Tycoon, but this Tycoon might be not very well because it is need to wait the real time. In the future, I will play the Tycoon like Coffee Tycoon or something else lah, in laptop or in mobile. So alright. Okay, after 2 minutes I played, alright, I add another T. So you can see in here 1, 2, 3, 4 T. So I got the another T, and then this I cannot proceed to another. What I need to do is just like that. You need to wait, upgrade, and then you get the coach, and like that only. So the food coach is 500k. So it is quite many for me. So I will give you the progress after this. Alright. Okay, I'm back. So I think I want to upgrade the tier 2 cash boost. So the cash boost is like 3 times cash full from T2. So I can upgrade it, and then I don't know, but I don't want to upgrade yet, because I think I want to collect the money until I can upgrade the what we call the T4. So it have the another trucks, and then I destroy it, I get the money, and then I upgrade, and then rolling in the room like that only. So I will give you the another 14.8k. It is okay. So I will give you another skip after I got the another upgrade or something else. Okay. So as you can see in here, I tick at the setting and I get the statistic. If you want to go get the statistic, you can punch the what we call the setting button. So I got another truck and then I kill it and I got the money. So I have 40 only in this game, so I can add the boost and get the 287k, but it's okay for now. I think I don't want to see the ads because it's the waste of time. So alright. Okay guys, I got the first key and then the key earned on reset one. I don't know how to reset. Then you need have 12 trophy to reset and collect, or you need to 14 trophy to reset which bonus. I don't know what is this, because okay, I have to 12 millions. I got many money. Okay, I upgrade the T until the 6, so I played around 1 hour and a half right now. So okay I see the ads. Okay, because I want to get the money and I want to improve my progress in here. Alright. Okay, nothing else I think. I got the 41 million and then upgrade. So and upgrade. You can see in there, when you get the another T, it is more money you can get, but it is less time that you can get the money. So I think you need to improve the money. Why I improve the money in the tier 1, you see the T1. So it is very fast to get the another. Okay, so in here I get the another what we call get 34 million right now. So the T1, it is very fast to get the money, but the upgrade I have upgrade, it's like okay. Alright, upgrade like 197 level. So in this you can get upgrade, this upgrade you can get 2,221,000. So it's okay lah for me. If you want to play this game, just download it, or I can give you a link in the description. Android only, iOS I don't know. So if you like the video, just punch the like button and then you comment it. So alright, bye.